I say, what old chaps and chappets, GameChap and Bertie here.
Yes!
Yes, Penhills, and I say here, and we are inspecting an absolutely splendid modification known as Finite Liquid by D. Johnson, you know.
My goodness me, and it is Finite Liquid. It does all sorts of things. You can have pumps, pipes, all sorts, I say.
I should say so, why, the best part is, old chap, the water itself is very well like real water, you know.
Yes, indeed, and it regenerates throughout the entire world.
Yes, indeed, I say. Goodness me, old chap, but I understand there are various items that one may use assist one in one's various water gathering and using activities, old chap. And what are they, might
well,
I ask you?
I said you could have pipes, you can have pumps, you can have sensors and all sorts of things, but I'll show you how. Would you like to see how to make a pipe?
Yes, old chap, splendid idea.
You can't smoke it, but you can use it for other things.
Yes,
right,
yes.
Four irons.
Ah, yes, right.
Top, bottom, and sides.
I say, old boy, Bob's your bally uncle, I say,
that's
there, my good sirs, are eight pipes, I say.
Eight pipes, I say.
Now, I do, and of course, you see, they have many invented uses, fellas, but first, we shall show you one of the blocks that generates in this mod, I dare say, which is not strictly a new block, but more of a throwback to the old days of Minecraft, you know. It's the bally sponge, I say.
And you know what sponges do? They suck up water, ha!
Ah, indeed, well observed, old chap.
Go on, then, grab it,
yes. There's a bally sponge, I say, stocked to the brim with water, you know. We're going to break the jolly thing, I do say, like so. And I've got it, I've got it. And we're going to go inside the house and do a bit of spring cleaning, old chap.
Oh, I say,
autumn cleaning, I suppose.
Yes,
indeed. But I say, we shall whack the old sponge down there and start the jolly. We'll squeeze it, I say, like so.
Hang on a minute. No, what have you done?
That's all right, old boy. Squeezy, I say. And look at that.
The whole house is flooded.
It's an entire house full of jolly, realistic water, you know, goodness me.
You ruined your house.
Don't worry, for goodness sake. So why, a good chap's always got a plan, I say. We are going to go straight outside, old chap, like so. Close the bally door before the water gets out, and go over here to this bally contraption of sorts here, an ingenious device known as a pump, old chap.
Goodness me, a pump connected to pipes connected to your house.
Indeed.
I say, it's extremely clever, old chap.
Ah, it's a plumbing system.
Go ahead, press the button, we're
going,
what happens.
Indeed, we're going to turn the bally lever on, I say, and tally-ho, and I say, away she goes, chucking away, I say, and Bob's your jolly uncle is bally well taking
my
the water out of the house.
Show the other end, old boy.
Indeed, and
it's flowing out into the river, goodness me.
Splendid show, old chap. And of course, you may say, but there's a small remnant therein. Not to worry, old chap. We shall simply extend the pipe somewhat, and away you go, I say.
Cleans
up the rest of the bally water, you know.
Goodness me, it's like a Hoover.
Indeed, like a jolly vacuum cleaner, you know. Goodness me.
Goodness.
A bally good show. A small patch there. I shall keep that there for, I don't know, about a bath or something, old chap.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, good chap. There we go, old chap. You can bally well make a sponge, I say, and a pipe. But of course, that's not all, I dare say. If I just get rid of these bally blocks here. There we go, that's better, old chap. And I dare say, Penny, we shall go outside now and inspect what the bally new water itself does, I say.
Oh, my goodness me, what are those, I say?
Ah, ye oldie water pot. On the left-hand side, fellows, we shall place down a bucket of ye oldie water, the old water,
yes.
I say. And as you can see, it jolly well just starts filling the whole thing up, just like that, I say. And just starts running away, and if you take the block away, the whole thing disappears, you know.
My goodness me, an entire water container in one bucket.
Indeed.
What I say.
It does not seem realistic, old chap, but I tell you, with the new jolly water buckets here, it's a bit of a different story, old boy.
Right. Jordan,
I say, place those buckets into the jolly container, I say, and as you can see, I place it down and it starts to flow, and with another bucket, it increases the bally water level dynamically, I say.
My goodness me.
Yes, indeed, old boy. There we are. It's slowly but surely filling up the container, I say. Now, if I break one of these stone blocks with my pickaxe, as you can see here, the bally stuff flows out realistically, old boy.
Oh, I say. So it does.
It's an absolutely spiffing show, old chap. And I dare say you now have to either collect it with various buckets, like so, I dare say, or mop the bally stuff up with a sponge, I tell you.
I say, Smith, do you know what else they've got in this one?
What's that, old chap?
They've got some methane you can find the underground.
Ah, truly, old boy.
Yes, underground methane.
Ah, indeed. You know what? As it happens, old chap, I do happen to have a sample of that in my inventory, old boy.
Oh, have you really?
A methane bucket, I dare say.
My goodness me.
Yes, I dare say. I don't know if it comes from Kaiser or not. I'm not sure, old chap, but...
I think you have to be rather careful with it, because, you know, methane, I think, is explosive, old chap.
No, it's not bad explosive, old chap.
Well, then wouldn't you need to mine those torches there?
Although, that's it. I have heard it's quite realistic, old boy, but I don't think Minecraft torches are going to set off bally methane, old boy. It's not real life, you know, for goodness sake.
Well, they're just light, I suppose.
Yes,
well, anyway, they are.
We shall try the bucket of methane,
well,
old chap.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. We shall dump it on the desk here. No, water! Quickly, water!
I did warn you about this, old chap!
Here's the water! Stop the fire! I say! Punch the firelight! Stop it!
Do something!
It's going to burn it outside! It'll be outside, old boy! I know it's going to...
Try the pump!
The pump!
Get the water! Do something!
No, stop the fire! Quickly, I say! It's going to... Oh, no, stop it!
Oh, well, never mind!
Oh, for goodness sake!
I said about the methane! indeed.
Oh, my word, old chap. I should have listened, old boy.
Well, yes, indeed.
So bad and jolly foolish, old boy. I don't know. Oh, my word. This is an absolute bad disgrace.
Listen, get out of there, for goodness sake.
No, I'm fleeing the highs, I say.
Go and pump some water or something, or jump in the swimming pool.
Yes, I shall go for a swimming pool, but my car temperature gets too high. I say, there we go, chaps and gentlemen. It's rather spiffing finite liquid modification. This hasn't even been a game time for the inspection video grab, and I dare not look at my highs, I say. Thank you, Guardian, for joining us.
Yes, have a swim.
Yes, I shall have a swim. I'm looking forward to seeing you once more in our next exciting outing, I say. Oh, my goodness me. Until then.